The CDC lifted mask recommendations for vaccinated people for a lot of indoor and outdoor spaces, but not for schools. Destiny Kruger is a Kersley Community Schools parent of two and says her kids will stick it out with the mask for the rest of the school year.
They're not able to get the vaccine regardless, so, and we only have about 5 weeks left of school. We'll finish out this school year the way we have been and make the best of it.
She does think, though, at this point, it should be a personal choice, especially as the CDC and state ease up on recommendations.
If students want to wear a mask and feel more comfortable, then wear a mask. But if you feel comfortable not wearing a mask anymore and the mandate is lifted, then don't.
Dr. Nicholas Haddad, an infectious disease specialist at the CMU College of Medicine, says although keeping mask requirements in place for schools may be conservative, it's the right thing to do.
Currently, around 25% of new cases are in children less than 12 years old. So that's the reason the CDC is being cautious.
He hopes the CDC's actions help get more people and students vaccinated.
I think that's an important message for parents to consider vaccinating their 12 to 15 year olds too, because that's what will normalize the next school year.
Some parents, like Kruger, think a normal school year may be a thing of the past.
I would love to say I'd like to get back to normal, but I don't know that that will ever happen.
Kendall Keys, WNEM TV5.